following stretch, stand with your hip width stance. From here, you're going to activate the core muscle first, keep the glute squeeze, keeping the hands in hip, slowly lift the leg forward and back. Lift it to a point of motion wherein the rest part or the posture doesn't change. It should not be lifting and your front, the knee on the floor is bending. So keep the knee on the floor with a soft bend and slowly lift the other leg. This stretch is going to help us stretch the hamstring and also activate the hip flexor muscles. Perform 8 to 10 repetitions, holding each repetition for a second or two. And then change the leg.